My daughter Nicola is going to play a piece of mine called Callanish 4. The title refers to the ancient standing stones in the Outer Hebrides. It's music from the edge, music from the edge of Europe. There are three. I made a crystal, a paperweight, with a microfilm of this piece, and it sits on my writing desk at home in Scotland. There are three other copies of it. One I took back to Callanish and buried it there. Another happens to be buried, I can't say I buried it, at Stonehenge. And the third one is up in the eternal snow of Mount Everest. So it's music from the edge of Europe to the edge of time to the edge of eternity. Nicola.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.